Empire Screen Printing in Onalaska announces a breakthrough in technology today. Empire produces everything from decals to labels to bumper stickers to yard signs. Now they'll be able to offer more services, and they'll do it in a more energy efficient way. Empire has teamed up with three technology partners to create the world's first ultraviolet LED screen printing machine. And today, News 19's Lindsay Hayes toured the facility and tells us more now about the state-of-the-art press.
Empire Screen Printing unveils the world's first screen printer with ultraviolet LED ink curing technology.
It's going to be, without question, the new world of screen printing to cure screen printing ink.
LED technology is taking screen printing from a mercury vapor standpoint into the new century.
This state-of-the-art Kammann press has thousands of Phoseon UV LED lights, uses specialized Nazdar LED curing ink, improves printing performance, and also is environmentally friendly.
LED curing system that allows us to put a piece of equipment like the Kammann into our plant without creating any ozones in the air, reduces power tremendously. The technology there has allowed us to be able to move a lot more product aloft a lot faster.
There's a huge application advantage, which is it puts out far less heat than the mercury lamps, so that the customer is able to print on much thinner materials and more heat-sensitive plastic-type materials that would be distorted or destroyed by the high heat associated with a mercury lamp.
This machine is the first ever to entirely eliminate air emissions. And Kammann also says it will reduce energy consumption by 40 to 50%.
Because there's no ozone going out into the air. And it's safety-free for people, practically, you know, and it's an incredible thing. And so it has a tremendous amount of things that are beneficial to the whole world, because eventually we see this type of curing for screen printing inks to be universal.
We see endless amounts of opportunities for this, not just maybe in labels and decals, but also in printed electronics, solar applications, medical.
Empire hopes that this UV LED screen printing technology continues to save the environment and revolutionize the industry for generations to come. In Onalaska, Lindsay Hayes, News 19.
Empire and its technology partners have been researching and developing the project for the last 3 years. The new press costs $1 million, yet is expected to save thousands of dollars in energy a year and also benefit the environment.